Delayed by the recent Gaza war, Jerusalem has held its annual Gay Pride Parade. The march, which featured several thousand people, passed off without incident. Now in its 13th year, commentators say the parade is smaller than a similar event held each year in more liberal Tel Aviv.